thousands masked and maskless, gathering in Melbourne city centre to defy the new health orders and the police who'd come to enforce them. Here, one officer knocked to the ground, multiple violent clashes. From behind the protest lines, flares were thrown at officers. A short time later, punches too. But the moment the fists began to fly, the cops hit back from all sides with cans of foam pepper spray. Running battles. Here, even a child caught up in it all. Yes. 700 extra rostered police trying to corral the demonstrators. From above, city residents looked on.
Look at the police running towards the protesters, look.
And from even higher, the military-style police chopper coordinated operations.
It's tagged as a freedom demonstration. It's anything but. It's just selfish.
The demonstrators declaring war just an hour after the Premier declared another lockdown.
From 1 p.m. today, all of regional Victoria will move to the same lockdown conditions as exist in Melbourne right now.
From early in the day, 4,000 had gathered. Anti-lockdown protests repeated across the country. Thousands here in Brisbane's Botanic Gardens. Almost 2,000 marched through Kings Park, Perth. The arrests, over 200 in Melbourne. And all of those identified today face potential $5,000 fines. Chris Reason, 7 News.